Previously on Mumbo's Revenge.
But now he plans to summon the Gerudo King of Thieves. This is something we cannot allow. His power is beyond measure and he can bring down armies. But I think Link should do this. But he's only a little boy. Alright, I'm gonna go kill him now. But I don't know where he is. You must find the bear and the bird. They will lead you to Mumbo.
By the hero Goron to slay dragons. Freaking ghosts. Navi, just go. Oh! It's around here. It's still lingering. Whatever. Jeez. I guess I'll go grab my horse. Epona.
Yay! Link, you're not getting into this dragon. Oh!
Hey, Melon.
Oh my god! Hey, Link! How's it going?
I don't know. I'm trying to catch these big ghosts.
We're having this big party here tonight, and I invited all your friends, like Big Goron and that mask guy.
Oh yeah, the Big Goron's coming. Cool.
You should totally come. It's gonna be so awesome. It's gonna be off the hook. Okay, well, I have to get back to milking cows so we can have enough milk for the party, but you should totally come by on me.
Epona, stop coming to this ranch.
Your horse here, he's fine. He's just dancing around like usual.
See you, Melon.
You'll never do, you know. Gandalf's back. He's gonna kill you.
Fucking weirdo. Let's get us some Big Poes. There's one. Epona, yeah. Hold on, hold steady, and she got away. It's alright. Oh, Epona! Epona Sandrag! Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Damn it! Epona, what the hell? That's it, Epona. Done with you. Get your shit. Can't follow direction. Go on. No, it's over. Out of here. I'm gonna go hunt Poes by myself. No. Oh, I can't stay mad at you. Let's go. There's one, Epona. Alright, we got her this time. Just one arrow. Stay steady. Yes. Yes! One step closer to Banjokazooie. Yeah, I want to catch a Poe in a bottle. There's one. Oh! Go across the river, quick! What the hell are you doing? What do you mean you're scared of water? Look at it, look. Look. Look, look. Ooh, I'm in the water. Nothing's happening. It's water. You drink it. Horses that don't like water. You don't drink water? What are you, an alien? That's it. Oh my god. No, don't even give me that face. What do you mean, give me that face? I'm sick of it. Take this. I'll teach ya. Stupid. Apollo! Yes, yes! And if only I had Epona. Navi, help me out here. What's my next move? Iron boots? What are you talking about? It was my clothing. Alright, Epona. Come back, I need you. Poes by myself. There's one! Oh! Yeah! Through the bottle. Oh, wait. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh! Freak out! Awesome. Hey, man. I brought you some Poes.
Oh, excellent. You brought me a Poe today. Oh, it's very interesting. You brought me a big paw. I'll buy it for 50 rupees. Oh, Link, you get 100 points in your card. If you earn 1,000 points, you'll be very happy.
I have another one.
Oh, what the hell is this? This is just a normal paw. I don't give you much. You can have 10 rupees that I found on my couch.
What? So are you gonna tell me where Banjokazooie are? I've cut these ghosts for you.
Did you get 1,000 points in your card? Maybe I'll give you like a bottle or something.
A bottle?
Yeah, I'll give you a bottle. What?
What do you mean you give me a bottle? They're gonna tell me where they were.
No, that's never part of the plan.
You told me I'd be a happy man, and then I told you that I wanted to know where Banjokazooie were, and you said, yeah, whatever.
Whatever? No, I'm not telling you that. I don't know who that is.
What do you mean you don't know who that is? Banjokazooie? That's the whole reason I'm catching ghosts from.
All you flabby meat sacks are the same.
Flabby meat sacks? What the hell are you talking about?
Are you humans?
Well, then what are you?
I'm awesome. I need these ghosts, and you need to get out of my shop. So many people are in the ghosts.
What?
Game!
Looks like your Poes are just escaping from that cage.
No, no, listen, you have a big stick. I'll whack you with it. You wanna touch my stick?
No, what? Ew.
Then get out of here, I don't need you anymore. Leave
Screw
me with
your
stalls!
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of you treating me like shit.
Dude, I already ordered the bombs. You wanna kill me?
I don't even care. I'm out of here. Jesus.